Well, if a group of Minnesota tech developers have their way, the way you watch TV and use other electronics in your house will be very different, more natural, they say.
That's what they're telling us, and our Josh Rosenthal tonight shows us that they have created a new product that aims to make a few household staples obsolete.
The outside of their office may not scream high-tech startup.
Now, the idea is to make it very easy to get
the
used.
The inside does.
We want to eliminate the remote control. We want to eliminate the keyboard, the mouse, the PlayStation controller, all of it.
Shafa Walla and Axel Shivayi used to hang out together while attending Mounds View High School. Other kids argued about the Twins and Vikings. They argued about Apple and Microsoft.
You guys were science nerds.
Yeah, essentially.
We were pretty geeky, yes.
Now at age 29, these geeks hired a few more geeks, Lee, Paul, and Danny, and together they've developed MoveEye. This is a prototype.
Ours is like a touchscreen.
Basically, it's a new way of interacting with TVs or any large screen from a distance by using 3D glasses outfitted with special technology. Unlike other products, say Xbox Kinect, MoveEye can localize gestures to certain areas on the screen. It knows exactly where you're pointing.
This is the same motion you use on your tablet.
As if you're pointing at a star in the sky or that car. Check out that car. You know, it's what you do. It's natural. It's human. And we want to translate that into that virtual space in your living room.
These guys aren't the only ones who think they've got a good idea. They've been named semifinalists in the Minnesota Cup, a competition for the best breakthrough ideas from across the state.
Certainly the Minnesota Cup gives additional credibility to these companies, saying they've been reviewed by fellow entrepreneurs, by investors and people in the business community that believe that there's something there and believe that the management team is on the right track.
Meaning this process could end up being so much more than a different way to play video games. If the self-described geeks are right, it could be the future of your living room.
The goal is to have a working prototype of MoveEye ready to go by January. A date that this product will actually hit market is still to be determined. Having a lot of fun crashing video game planes in Shoreview. Josh Rosenthal, 5 Eyewitness News.
Yeah, I think he's having a great time there. If you want to look at who the MoveEye guys are up against in the Minnesota Cup semifinals, head to KSTP.com, click on links. In fact, there are a couple of cool inventions in the running.